All right, so before the video starts, I want to go ahead and show you guys something that I got really quick. All right, this is what I got, man. I already know half of you guys are confused, so I'm gonna go ahead and give some context. So there's this group that I like a lot, and their name is Cartel de Santa, and they're based off in Mexico, and they have like a whole skateboarding team, right? And you know, I'm a big fan of their music, and then they have a skateboarding team. And then I saw that they sell skateboards. So I'm like, dang, this is sick, right? And like, since I saw the boards, I've always wanted one. I always thought they were really cool. They have like different designs as well. And then out of nowhere, my uncle texted me. He said, hey, like, you want to get one of these boards? I'm like, yeah, for sure. Like, you know, obviously we'll go ahead and take the chance. So shout out to both of my uncles because they're the reason why I got this board to like even begin with. But you know, I'm just really happy with it and there's no way I'm gonna skate it. Hopefully one day in the future I do get another board from them so I could skate it because I would love to skate a board from them. Anyways, that's besides the point. I just want to go ahead and show this out because you know, it's really cool. But anyways, let's go ahead and get right into the video. Alright, so I'm recording this on a Tuesday and I thought my foot would be good right now, but I'm still injured, man. Like, I'm still injured. I can walk now, I just can't skate. But speaking of injuries and whatnot, I thought this would make a great video for the top 3 things to do when you're injured and you can't skateboard. So if you're first a beginner and you're skateboarding, just know that there's a 100% chance that you're gonna end up injuring yourself eventually. And this is when you start like doing bigger stuff and whatnot. It's just a part of skateboarding. So for when that day comes, you're gonna have to rest, you know? So that's my number one, just rest. If you don't rest, you're not gonna let your foot go ahead and heal properly. And I've done this issue before. I actually have this issue right now where I don't let my ankles like heal properly. The second I feel I'm able to walk again, I go out and skate. And that's why my left ankle and literally both of my ankles are messed up. If I roll them a little too much, then it'll completely mess up. So that's number one. Make sure you go ahead and rest because rest is like the most important, like the biggest key to making sure that you're healed up again and you can go ahead and skate. All right, so for number two, we have watching like skateboard YouTubers or watch skaters that you like a lot. Obviously, this might not help with the urge of wanting to go out and skate. If anything, this is probably gonna make it worse. But it's definitely nice to, you know, go ahead and look at a YouTube skateboarder or like a pro, see what they skate like. And you know, if anything, instead of just looking at their videos, you should go ahead and take information off them and see what they do that you could do that could benefit you in the long run when you start skating or once you start skating again from your injury. All right, and then for number three, which I feel like is like the best one you could do, is use tech decks or go ahead and start doing like handboard, you know? What I like to do, I don't have my tech deck on me right now because it fell inside the car. But using tech decks and handboarding is a great way of getting over that urge of skateboarding. It's something that you haven't really ever tried, I would 100% go ahead and recommend trying because it's a really fun thing to do when you're injured, and it definitely helps with the urges of skating and whatnot. And it doesn't just have to be fingerboarding, it could also be handboarding. I'm gonna go ahead and pop up some clips right here right now so you guys can go ahead and see, you know, literally like fingerboarding is what has been helping me get through my injury right now. This is gonna be a really short video, I just realized that. But you know, I'd rather have something uploaded because I don't want to shit post also. But at the same time, I'd rather have something uploaded than not have anything uploaded. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right there, guys. If you guys liked the video, make sure you go ahead and like and subscribe because that would mean a lot. I'm sorry that this week's video obviously wasn't the best. But hopefully by next week, I should have a good video up of me skating. And if you guys haven't noticed, I went ahead and changed my schedule from Monday to Wednesday. So I'm gonna be uploading every Wednesday now. And yeah, besides that, guys, that's really it. And hopefully next week, I'm going to see you. Who will win and why? I'm alive. Just took one to revive. Keep that vibe when we show up and collide.